Everyone on the planet wants what he has, perfect love.
And he turned around and something happened that I've never experienced in my whole life. Like everything stopped and I felt so much love, and suddenly every worry, every concept was gone, and tears were pouring out of my eyes and I didn't know why.
Rinpoche took my ordinary life and really turned it into a significant life.
Garchen Rinpoche is one of a few heroes left from a rare and unique generation when Tibet was free and its heroes were defined by their spiritual accomplishments. He is a bridge between worlds. A window into the highest potential of the human mind. The 37 Bodhisattva practices is a core teaching that Garchen Rinpoche imparts to students all over the world. It contains heart advice on the path to enlightenment. These pith instructions have been translated into 12 languages.
Turap nirche kini nangla, enang garam bici sam hint be, jawa shedi mandau sungye takpar tunggu usurwa. Takpar en sam hint be des, takpar ke sanje tempa je.
Dan garjin rumbo te dara shu yin de, kong sanje mayol la sungne, ta yin de yin min de ma de. Tening kong koma te la gan te la yung cha pyo la de tene kong yog na kong la rama u o de so na kong la rama u
te la yung cha tene kong yap chang na pe de ten cham cham pe wa zar ti kong ta sheng na ma he kong na tene yang che pe de je je pe de tene te la yung cha sheng na ma pe kong che pe tin ti du la kong ge zang pa che zang pa yang ma ma che ta ti ko ge yang ma ma che zu kong ma ze ra kong ma
Garchen Rinpoche's father, Sangye Mase, was a yogi in retreat. Deki Yongsam, a young woman living nearby, brought him meals as an offering. Auspicious forces brought the couple together, and she conceived a child.
Garmboche, gompa ge ne ko cha ma xin na tin na na sa te yo re garam pa che gar gong ko tur ko yin ba ge te ni te ge ta na o ta che zo lu so ma ge ta na chong chong che na den de che yin sa re s ji sten de ko sten de la ko do.
In 1937, a new light was born in the world. He would become Garchen Tripchul Rinpoche.
Rinpoche was a small little child, and his mother brought him to receive the refuge vow from Lama Dengye. Few of the monks assembled for the ceremony, and the monks made a joke and they said, "Oh, now we got another one under us." Then Lama Dengye was laughing and he said, "Oh, this child will not be under us, and we can consider ourselves fortunate if we can be under him."
The Tibetan king of Nangchen searched for Trinli Yongkyob's reincarnation. Garchen Rinpoche was 7 years old when he was recognized by the former head of the Drikung lineage.
Lama ni
'Garchen Rinpoche was known to be a wild child. His father was called in to live with him at the monastery. He was the main disciplinarian, intent on taming his son, much like the relationship between Guru Marpa and his disciple, Milarepa. Milarepa is Tibet's most famous yogi. As a young man, he killed people with black magic. Then he found his teacher, Marpa. Marpa put Milarepa through heartbreaking hardship, but Milarepa reached Buddhahood in that very life.
Kala sana nami de la tini kawarona chamsangtana kyuram tamchi la tenshi paayoba chegore teta paame bache na kongo lamsang donggara 동그리 삐 울음 신부 저를 뛰는 뛰는 구발을 뛰는 고지 대사야 고차샤 고발라래 용거래 Now, the way to Jerang Chicken to S. Jerang Chicken look like a way. Okay, now you might look at Kawajaps and Kawajap. Be Namchi Tamura Namchi Tamun and Nazi young college, Mandapati chairs are Mandapati chairs to warm up in the mamma Kawan and Mayo. Stop pay your tongue. Zupo kajune yore, donge kajune yore, esi pala.
Once a child is recognized as a special incarnation, or tulku, they are assigned a personal teacher for accelerated training. They receive every important transmission with the responsibility of passing it on to the next generation.
So, I'm going to go to the next one.
Once the veil of time and space is torn, the story of your spiritual evolution over countless lifetimes is revealed. Here are some of Garchen Rinpoche's previous lives. Limitless eons ago, there was a wheel-turning king who became a monk and the Buddha, light of the Nagas. All of the king's 1,000 sons became monks, except for the youngest, who was intoxicated by the pleasures of royal life. His father put a spell on the rivers, forests, and dwellings so that they echoed the sound of Dharma. Finally, the youngest son prepared 1,000 golden parasols, dazzling with jewels, and offered them to each of his realized brothers. A seed awakened in his mind to become for the benefit of all beings. His father spoke, "In the future, my 1,000 sons will become the 1,000 Buddhas of a fortunate eon. You will be this eon's last Buddha, the Buddha called Infinite Aspiration." That youngest son was Garchen Rinpoche, countless lifetimes ago. In 300 AD, Garchen Rinpoche was the great practitioner Arya Deva, a heart disciple of Arya Nagarjuna. The teachings of this dynamic duo of ancient India are still renowned in the Buddhist world of today. In the 7th century, Garchen Rinpoche appears as the renowned Minister Gar. Minister Gar was dispatched to China to bring back the emperor's daughter, Princess Wenchen, as a wife for the king. Together with the princess, Minister Gar brought a priceless Buddha statue. The Jowo Rinpoche is still considered the holiest object in all of Tibet. Her dowry also included a prayer wheel. Looking to the future, Gar hid the prayer wheel in the mountains to the east. In 1180 AD, Nagarjuna and Arya Deva came together again. Nagarjuna took rebirth as Lord Jingtan Sumkun, founder of the Drikun Kagyu lineage. Garchen Rinpoche, who was once Arya Deva, now appeared as Gar Chongdingpa, supreme disciple of Lord Jingtan Sumkun.
He came to the room, Garchen Rinpoche, the Lomar, Ngolop Tesh, Kivajir Sungo Tile, the Chibaji, Yamajik, the Loma, Josumkin Alo Chik Tesh.
Jingtan Sumkun said to Gar, "Limitless eons ago, I was a wheel turning king, and you were my youngest son." Hearing the story, Gar Chongdingpa offered 13 golden parasols to his teacher. He also found the prayer wheel hidden 400 years earlier by his former self. In the 16th century, a hidden treasure was found. The prophecy inside stated, "There will be an emanation of Chenrezig with signs on his body. In future generations, he will travel around the world, bringing the Dharma of love and wisdom to many." This was Garchen Rinpoche in his rebirth as Gar Tenzin Punsuk. Achi Choki Droma appeared to him in a vision. "Take the precious Dharma wheel to a rocky mountain in the shape of a snow lion and start a new monastery." There he established Gargan. The holy prayer wheel turned there unceasingly, day and night. Garchen Rinpoche's most recent life was as Gar Trinli Yongkyab. After much training, at 19, Garchen Rinpoche entered the traditional 3-year retreat of the Drikun Kagyu. Halfway through, his retreat was abruptly cut short.
Chinese came to Tibet. They tried to destroy the Buddhism and Tibetan culture and whole source of their life, peace, happiness.
In 1950, the Chinese army invaded Tibet. Over 80,000 Chinese troops flooded across the border, with tens of thousands more pouring in over the following years. Within 2 weeks, the Tibetan army surrendered. A 17-point agreement was signed under duress. In the east, communist re-education and redistribution of land was in full swing. By 1956, with the help of the CIA, the Calm Resistance Fighters took up arms.
From an emotional point of view, quite apart from national interest and pragmatic situation, all that, we felt so strongly about the Tibetans themselves and the Tibetan cause that if we could roll the clock back to the time when they were truly independent, we'd love to do that.
Although basically it's a Buddhist belief, if motivation is good and the goal is good, then method, even if they apparently violent kind, is permissible, could be possible. But then, in our situation, in our case, whether is it practical or not. That's the, I think, big question.
Jidang nangga sengye di tene simi shiwa lam ten iba di jome gobra ten dede. Yine ya ane paru yugi dao jigi tene ta ti menda ki yuanche ane sosu gomba na yuanche chama zami su sega yuana ane kep denche dene ya digi yuamari. Diye tole rang sungkipche rang gegu sungkipza maye ba sangegi debar sungkipche yakche. This is a very important thing. Ta xingju chang da wo sang ge ge dan ba zu ge la me gu lo do wa sem jian le zhi xia de ge ne zu chu song na ne ji xingju chang ba da ge de yang de ya ge ji ge yu yu de ni ni ba yin ye shi me do ji han ju ma ju sai yi ma ba da ta ren bo ji da bu ji nyam ne yu ye ji ge kong ye le pe zhong yi ne kong pe zhong nam xi de yang den to ba ji gu yu de
ji me ga ru ma de da long go ji ma ma yu de cho ba 막 속아 이때는 속 자면은 투과 자꾸 유지 드린 거서 락자 요마 맴다 요마래 드린 남들은 거서 보바 아메리카 체험지 드린 메 아메리카 남공 남들은 마요는 어디 투과 자서 마다 지지지리지 아메리카 남들은 마 맴다다 락자 요거래 대체는 다 사제 때 마시 샘지 보통 아들이 있고 준비 maybe me 원래
가지런 부채는 all other lamas they involve the fighting no with guns that fighting is unlike ordinary people's fighting with hatred and attachment rather to protect both sides not only to protect Tibetans but also the Chinese also to protect Because when the Chinese, when they destroy the Buddhism and the culture and the peace and happiness of the Tibetan, they create also a lot of negative karma, you see. So that kind of negative karma is that it will bring or manifest suffering in their many, through their many lifetimes.
Nila kuyori, datang ke sini mak jam ni, jam ini pertap sana. Jadi ambil ke mak mampu yang jam tak sih ni, pun terang sih nih kuyori tu lap kuyori. Pun terang sih ni lah saji kita baru muzik yang cukir. Oh, tak saji tempat tu dah le, cuma tak yang cukir kuyori sana. Mesti mak ke mana dia lap kuyori lah, mak tak cakap mana. Nombe cuyia, ganjok, tinggi, tani, makar, sih.
Lama Pemba fought in the war with Garchen Rinpoche.
At
By 1960, thousands had been sent to prison in eastern Tibet. Captured at 22, Garchen Rinpoche would spend the next 20 years in confinement.
By 1963, thousands had been sent to prison in eastern Tibet. Captured at 22, Garchen Rinpoche would spend the next 20 years in confinement. Tang Tibetans
ling shiba de dangpa tsul ling yi zhele. Tong shiba de soso sengu nilok hako na dini dungye ta nyu mu ba kang yi ba de ngo tong ba yi la. Tong ne dini soso la dungye ge dungye ba mewe ka me. O, ta sengu dewa chenpo yore. Ti ka me da jing ye me chene dini gom jab chana dini. Ti dewa chake sengu tam che ge dan jing sab tuk yore. Ole. Nandi chokto pongto kuyore. Di dewa di nyamni gudini dewa dini tongni jike gore eso. Di tumong ma yinba yinke dini soko yoma ma.
Dini lama tamjin dini dateri kemo masara ndana ma pazo di tui jingri yore.
Da dongi nyongwa di dina. Da soto leye ma te shine leye na yang.
While he was in prison, Tibet suffered. Its monasteries bombed. Thousands of monks and nuns tortured and killed. Statues and scriptures destroyed. Systematically, the Red Giant tried to extinguish the light of Dharma, the spirit of Tibet. Finally, after 20 years in prison, Garchen Rinpoche was released. He was 42 years old. In Buddhism, for a practice or teaching to survive, it must pass from teacher to disciple in an unbroken line to the present day. If the continuity is broken, the teachings die.
The
politics of Tibet were unpredictable. Although restrictions appeared to relax, the slightest offense could still provoke the strongest of reactions by the Chinese authorities.
Lama mambo jambu doma te phoku yomare. Po chungyo lo chob je mano le jambu doma te phoku yomare. Chum yamare. Chum rwa. Lama tso tene zinsham chungyo yomare da. Pachi. Tawani kyo nga lo kashi zinsham tawani kyo njime. Tene jima chantap ra so zinsham tap tap so mbe.
Gwenpa dacho tabdai dacho longa lama na chapele lo ge nangni.
The famous prayer wheel, which had been on its own underground journey to survive, was reinstated in 1983. It has been spinning continuously ever since in a shrine at Gar Monastery. Garchen Rinpoche had a mission: restore broken lineage, transmit the Dharma, bring it back to life. Despite threats of being sent back to prison, or even execution. For the next 15 years, he traveled throughout Tibet, teaching and giving hope to followers of the Buddha. His devotion was legendary. Pachang Rinpoche was a highly revered yogi and lineage holder of all the collected works of the Drikung Kagyu.
kuzhu khanga ngay lhasan jidhi da. Kuzhu khanga tang, tang jidhi, tindhi jingi tu zui tindhi tang di. Tindhi tang tu jidhi rumbuchi ta kuzhu bhe indi tang tindhi jingi tu zi. Mare, 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 ngay ke tang ma ngay sha jagwa chi mso. Tindhi sha jagwa rima de. Yukin. Tindhi mienpu. Tindhi chay, tindhi ngay payo lhasi kato tindhi shi.
Ngaso gupto koksan lo, ngaso bhaiya ni a jagar chinrwa, tene jagar chinrwa, jagar ni tene jagar rumbuchi, jaka shuri, tene rumbuchi kita kono sanshuk sanpa nombari, nangro jishu son.
Ata ta dhambi lingwa tene sanshuk sanpa chibwa shuri, tene jingyo wate jagar tabje jibari. Yena ata ta chuga sawa tene sanji chomdi de,
ペナヤンザンベルネテタブジャワタムチチバタブシャビジャトプヨマレテサドテニドラムサラテニジャワルムチカチュチユリカザンジェポニラマジェペプソンカンニラマジェロマボラカガニャンサンチョクスニャムニンシジュタテニニャムニンシジュテペマジバラマムネニンドブダンテバヒロンダボリ
Rinpoche nangyi lama chita puhul mogo ta zambilang na kuenpuri. Te se te tenda chita Nepal te sajal chi phep tham nani zambilang mamangla chi sigo pento jachi wuchi.
As it was foretold in the 16th century, this incarnation of Gar began to travel the world, bringing the light of Dharma to many. Garchen Rinpoche's first stop in the Western world was the United States. Rich in enthusiasm, but lacking in mastery of Tibetan trumpets, the American students welcomed their new teacher.
People were talking about how he'd been in prison for 20 years, and he was so playful and childlike. And it was like, people are in prison for 20 years, don't do that. It doesn't matter whether it's a US prison, a Vietnamese prison, a Chinese prison, you pick a prison. People don't come out that way. I was a Vietnam veteran, and I had friends who were destroyed by the war, either mentally, physically injured, and I just said, you know, I want to see this guy.
Riding the winds of true religious freedom, it wasn't long before Garchen Rinpoche had devoted disciples in every state.
He could show on a minute-to-minute basis how would an enlightened person behave.
I just had the good fortune to immediately see him as a Buddha, and it felt as if open heart surgery was being performed. And I think it was.
I realized that he would be such a valuable teacher for so many people. I asked him if he would consider making Arizona his headquarters for in the West for his teachings. My expectation was that since he was in so much great demand throughout the world, that of course he would not be able to do that. And he said, yes, of course.
I don't know what to do.
chuti te dabar du thang thang bo re de chik ta yo ma re chuti ti ne mu ne ja ka na ni ge sa de chuti ti na re yo re amar ke ja ka ka din chi bo re ne chuti ti nga ge cha ji ya ja ka ru phen ge re o re ar ja ka ru phen da ba ni phen ge di di shu ne ti chuti ti Zoma tadi, yang tak sah canggung buat itu nak pem. Ramjin itu cuti ni, cuti gomji le canggung buat je pem song. Lakang gomji itu cuti, canggung buat je Amerika le pem batang. Tetang niang tu ni, tu sampai macam macam dia yang buat cangsong. Ini tikun itu ni canggung buat je tu, kapal sihiri. Tiga tu ni canggung buat kapal sihir jauh mana kongpe itu ni. Mungkin kalau mana terkini juga lakukan juga semua coba. Jadi kalau bahasa ni, yang penting cuma caya ni. Tidak ada ni, neta aje muda. Jadi kau nampak, sanjai kau coba yang betul, yang penting, yang penting neta kaca, tamsi caya mu, caya mu ini, jadi, tak ada apa congsong ni. Tare tu tare tu re mama aya chana punye pushtum kuso
And I think for the world, what he shows us is what every human being really wants. We're all looking for it in different ways outside of ourselves in a relationship. What he has is perfect happiness. He's always happy. He's always in bliss. Nothing's a problem. He never complains.
He never refuses our gifts of love. For him, it's way more than equanimity, that everything is equally wonderful or beloved or whatever. It's effulgent love, all embracing. It's like a fountain that never ceases, and everybody comes to drink.
Takkan ini lagu yang mari wa mato sama hakoh dengan tu. Nyamati la kabatang tesis tu, rumput dengan tu semua tu. Oh, cerang kita surut, yang takbar tu dongdo ah semua tu. Nyes surut di gonda di smoke offering tu. Takpan dongdo yo lewa. Oh, laso tu, tiada takpan dongdo ke yo labi. Nyes sama kago macam tu yang bayar labso. Tak tari tadi ngan Kagum waktu itu, tentunya tentunya itu jindo.
Yang ni sih macam nanti tarik kompang dan rotah binti, ke yang dia mana yang epek abnya kapu yang dia, depan yang ni tak garchen boleh ni dia urusan.
In 2005, Garchen Rinpoche put his first group of Western students into a rigorous traditional 3-year retreat. Following in the footsteps of Milarepa.
This marked a milestone in Rinpoche's efforts to transmit the complete experience of the Drikun Kagyu practice lineage to the Western world.
We reflect on our lives and we judge ourselves in all these different ways. But rarely do we like see our own Buddha nature so directly. When we're around somebody like Garchen Rinpoche and he sees the Buddha within us, it's something that's so amazing because we're like, that is me, that you found me, that's the me that that I've been looking for, that you know, that I really want to be.
Each student was given a 10-by-10-foot hut. There was one small kitchen to share and one shower. They stayed in silence. Temperatures rose to 120 degrees in the summer and dropped to below freezing in the winter. They had no electricity, no air conditioning, no heat. Following an ancient yogic prescription, they practiced for hours each day, and sometimes all through the night.
I understand the way Rinpoche reached enlightenment was through actually difficulties. He always would say, without difficulties, there is no victory.
Garchen Rinpoche also came and was able to give us guidance and fifth instructions at different times. The insights that he has given into actual subtle body practice and tummo and, you know, six yogas and things like that is really deep. He just has this really deep experiential understanding of these things, so he's able to transmit these fifth instructions that are coming from his actual direct experience.
Garchen Rinpoche has been saying this whole time, it's not my body, don't cling to my body, it's my mind. And we could be countries apart, you could be in America, I could be in Tibet, and still, when we meditate in the nature of mind, our minds are the same.
After more than 3 years in isolation, the retreatants emerged.
Garchen Rinpoche always would say us, most important in your practice is the level of your bodhicitta. And that's why I think our group ended up really good, because we ended up really in good relationships with each other.
These yogic methods of transformation are now accessible to all who wish at centers in the U.S. and abroad.
People often say to me, Rinpoche never says no. And I said, well, why do you think Rinpoche never says no? Because he is the Buddha, he has absolute bodhicitta. You will always come first. No matter what you ask for, no matter how tired he is, he will always put you first. So you say, will you go here, will you go there? He will say yes.
The ancient prophecy beckoned. Travel the world and spread the Dharma of love and wisdom. Garchen Rinpoche has traveled and blessed students in 29 countries on every major continent.
接触感冒症让我最大的感觉是从心里，从心。以前学习佛法都是比较外面的东西，接触人摸觉法让我体悟到从心的改变才是最就近的。
他所看到的并不是一切的众生，他看到的每一位都是佛，甚至是一切的动物、一切的小狗或是小猫，或是他看到一些小鹿，很具佛性，而且一切的言语在他的心中，都是一切法音的宣流。
가르마서상게 성들이 매지 몇개 통나 되는 게 성매 많이 걸러지 내는 성 같이 요거 꼬아를 해잠 지성들이 그러고 요래 오래 날씨 봐지 전제나 단 남카카는 것들이 나한테 비밀 가려야 되나 오 많이 비밀 홍들이 끼네들 해놓고 요래 끼네들 해 동물이 제발해 요래 잡아봐봐나지 많이 같이 노래지
The feeling is like a lost child, you know? Just happened to find mother. And I just know that this Lama is coming back for his Lord Shah, and I want to be with him for all my life.
People all over the world have taken refuge with Garchen Rinpoche. Having entrusted themselves to his spiritual care, Rinpoche takes a small bit of hair from the crown of their heads. He keeps it in a small bag and prays over it for months. Then leaves it in a holy place of pilgrimage to ensure their happy future. The balm Garchen Rinpoche uses for all his blessings comes from the holy prayer wheel at Gar Monastery. Rinpoche says this balm protects from the harm of weapons and disease. It was one of the few possessions he carefully hid in prison and refused to be without.
I was really impressed by his love for all people. Everybody who came, he treated like the same.
Once you understand the breadth of the view he carries, how he corresponds to other living beings around him, then you notice there is no clear delineation between his existence and existence of others. This is bodhicitta, what we always heard about. Because without this incredible selfless attitude, you cannot really generate this energy that helps others in that many ways.
Es como un gran espejo. Tú podés ver ahí la budedad de ti mismo. Entonces es como, pero también ves que no eres un Buda todavía.
Tiene carrera pina. 좀다 쓰이나 참말 모나지 참말 피부 탑
Rinpoche emphasized one should love one's own country. And then I kind of realized that I should improve my love for my country, because I didn't feel a lot of love for my country, Israel. And I've really been working on that, trying to see the goodness in where I live. The Buddhist practitioners in Israel have not heard that much about that all traditions basically the same. I think it's really beneficial to keep it in mind when interacting with just the people we're going to interact with.
Hey! Hey!
Yakarwa!
Yakarwa!
Say, oh, come over and have some tea, and you would be invited to his personal quarters and sit with him and drink tea with him. That was something that would never happen in any other Tibetan lineage, that you have that intimate contact with the high lamas. Yeah. That is something I think is very unique.
So we all know about Garchen Rinpoche's eyes. We have seen him close his eyes. We have seen him having difficulty opening his eyes. It is because Rinpoche is in chronic pain. It causes him great effort and great pain to open his eyes. And not just his eyes, his knees, his back, his shoulder. He's in chronic pain continuously. And one time Jago Rinpoche told me that if an ordinary person would have to endure the pain, the physical pain that Garchen Rinpoche is experiencing, we would not be even able to forbear this for even a minute.
So good to see you.
Thank you.
After many years of being away and sorrowful pleas from thousands to return, Garchen Rinpoche once again risked his life by returning to his homeland of Tibet. China holds Tibet in a tight fist. Tibetans have no rights. Anyone can be arrested at any time for no reason. Religious rituals are allowed for the benefit of curious tourists. However, demonstrations of real devotion are dangerous. Despite the risk, as his motorcade crossed the vast landscape en route to Gargan, thousands amassed to see him. In Tibet, Garchen Rinpoche strives to restore what was destroyed, empower that which survived, and build new pathways of benefit. Thank you.
Rinpoche che ti scabre mesund jan ya go yomares chote kchi supola en mesund jan na ya go ri syunyo kong sungri nga en di supo na kan chin simchen ton pebaris ni lupo ner ba simchen ton chung maris tela ten nga simchen ton zo na en nge dewa tre slabar nge supo kal en nge dewa maris slabar
So,
Ladakh is a unique region that borders Tibet. Its monasteries have flourished undisturbed for thousands of years. Although the Drikun Kagyu have been there for centuries, none of the incarnations of Gar had ever visited the region until now.
I don't know if you can't get a little bit of a
He is always demonstrating the six perfections. There is not an act of Garchen Rinpoche which is not dharma. And he is such a master who can make everything, every teaching, Mahamudra, Dzogchen, Madhyamika, all these different views, different philosophies, different teachings, he brings all of them to love and compassion in such a beautiful way that, you know, you have no choice but to believe in it.
When he looks at his students, he doesn't see a woman or a monk or a Tibetan or a Canadian. He just sees your true potential, your Buddha nature. So in that way, he has absolute confidence in who you can be. So by doing that, he actually makes you believe that you have the courage to act from your true potential. So in my life, it's really empowered me to take steps that I don't think I could have taken if someone didn't believe in me that much.
Then Larian Mahong Pichigit Pellet at Tella, Tinap Ten Mosomazan, the Major Tangi, Chognit and Guzija Patanja Mulan Rakte.
Spared the devastation Tibet endured, the meditators of Lhapchi, Nepal do retreat in this remote mystical place of Milarepa. They cultivate wisdom and love, and in this way, generate peace. Few ever reach this holy destination.
Bapu Rogaju Chaiwares. The teacher of the Lingan would do your race.
The statue at Lhapchi is said to be a true resemblance of Milarepa.
Garchen Rinpoche ki zo di ta khong ki ju le ya de ne thu ju le ya chang ji bu sam sam ji mi ji ba ji ares In case you conk to Julia, but what you came here in a Michel Shevetia, Panto Maris. She's a corang to Julia, top one to Jura in the Manzuma, somebody as a Panto Maris, along with Julia.
Julia, all the night, young Pata, Miss Panchaja, Mila, John, Johnny.
His Holiness Chetsang Rinpoche was in retreat in Lapchi. He met with Garchen Rinpoche there and gave him a very old, precious statue of Milarepa. Rinpoche met with a group of advanced yogis in Milarepa's cave. Garchen Rinpoche was asked what he would like his disciples all over the world to remember.
I could feel so much of the love that he had in his heart for all beings. This is who a bodhisattva is. And I want to be like him.
He mirrors to me the possibility of realizing that unwavering, pristine love. There is no other word for it. This is now the opportunity, since you see the embodiment in front of you. Now there is no more reason to think, I can't. Now there's only the reason to say, I must.
Sancho Sambai, Zulu to Jaguar, so what the Maja Chilla? I don't say that. That can't be the same to Jaguar, because Sancho Sambai, the pair at the Mount Bucket, Yancy, the car, Pep, Karma, the Dangazu, Hakoya, your money. They can't see it. I pulled on the tongs, a cigar on the tongs. That they call Kona Bucket. Hakuri Matunga, Kashi, she have to do.
Lama chukur kawarji isong, jini suwa wadili. Lama chukur kawarji dini, lama tamji sepdi shi ayo amari. Kono pa tuk, toni da jinji chi wadili. Junche me ba dini, ne dini yore. Tere tabo dini, de kanta tamji ki yuri jini lapsang dini. Kang suwa de ba bori de yuri jie tuko yore. Degi sara dini, nami sara kiba chea me ba tere zi.
Garchen Rinpoche's mission is not limited to one lifetime or one body. His reason for being is to deliver all beings to love, and this will continue until the end of time. This is Buddhahood, for the benefit of all beings.
They